problems. Unleash the power of AI in managing your PDFs with UPDF. Transform your workflow, boost your productivity, and secure your documents like never before. In today's tech-savvy world, efficient PDF management is a must, whether for study, work, or personal use. We heavily rely on PDFs to store, sign, annotate, and share our most crucial information. That's where UPDF, delighted to be in collaboration with Snow Technology, comes into play. It's not just another PDF editor. It's an AI powerhouse that's indispensable on your Mac, Windows, iPad, iPhone, and Android. Don't forget to hit the like button if you found this video informative and subscribe to stay updated and leave a comment below. We love hearing from you. UPDF is not just a PDF editor. It's a revolution across desktop, mobile, and cloud platforms. With its elegant and minimalist UI, it's a tool that's as pleasing to the eye as it is to use. One account, four devices, all online at the same time. That's the power of UPDF, but that's not all. UPDF is integrated with AI, transforming the way you process PDFs. From annotation to translation, UPDF has got you covered. It's a comprehensive tool that doesn't compromise on speed or performance. And with our responsive 24/7 customer service, you're never alone. We're here to ensure your UPDF experience is smooth and satisfying. We believe in growth and improvement. That's why UPDF gets regular updates, so you always have the latest and greatest functionalities. Whether you're a student annotating research papers, a lawyer assessing contracts, or a doctor signing medical records, UPDF is the tool for you. UPDF. The future of PDF editing is here. The first thing that struck me about UPDF is its all-in-one nature. Whether you're editing documents, altering text, replacing photos, adding signatures, or jotting down small notes, UPDF has got you covered. Its user-friendly interface allows you to do all this from your desktop, iPhone, or Android device. But that's not all. UPDF takes things to the next level with the help of advanced artificial intelligence. This video will walk you through each feature, so stick around. When you open a PDF file in the UPDF editor, you'll find all the features on the left side. The first one is called Comment, which allows you to add comments to the text and highlight your text with ease. You can even erase something inside your new PDF file if needed. By default, UPDF comes with some stickers that can be handy while making presentations or highlighting something. If you need to add a stamp to some confidential paper, you can simply insert it and add it to your new file. It's straightforward, and honestly, it has made my work much easier. You can also add a signature and even create your own signature with a pencil, which is quite simple. If you need to measure something in your PDF file, there's an option for that too. The most interesting feature, however, is UPDF's artificial intelligence. This application has its own tool that can rephrase your articles to remove plagiarism from your assignments, or if you want to write some articles about something in different words. When you're making presentations or assignments, you don't need to search for the best AI tool, as UPDF has got its own tool, which is quite useful and provides very accurate information. It's not just about rephrasing or rewriting. If you're looking into a shade, we have got three options: summarize, translate, and explain. Let me explain how the summarize feature works. For example, if you have thousands of words in your PDF file, it will obviously take some time if you want to summarize this and want to know what's inside and what is the summary of all this content. Just simply copy it and paste it here. It will summarize all your text in a limited number of words, so then you could easily read and understand. The translate feature is just outstanding, as you don't need to use Google Translator or some other application to translate from English to another language. With UPDF, you can translate your text to any language. Just copy your text. Let's say if you want to translate it from English to another language, simply paste it. and it will rewrite in a different language. You can select any language according to your preference. The other option we have is called Explain. For example, if there is something which you aren't getting, select the Explain feature and paste your text. It will explain it to you in simple words so you can easily get it. After creating your file in UPDF, you can export it to any format such as HTML, PowerPoint, Word, and so many formats out there as well. UPDF Cloud gives you easy access to your Android or iOS device. I'm just saving this file into my UPDF file from my computer, and now I'm going to show you how I'm going to access this file from my iPhone. First of all, you will be required to download UPDF on your Android and iOS device. You will have to log in into the same account on your new device, which is already logged in on your desktop. Once you log in into your Android or iOS device with the same email, you can easily access the UPDF cloud from anywhere. For example, I make some changes in my file from my computer, and then I uploaded that to my UPDF cloud. As you can see, this file has appeared on my iPhone by using the UPDF cloud. From now on, you don't need to send files manually to your device. Even we have got an AI tool here as well with the same features which we discussed on the desktop. So, it doesn't matter if you don't have access to a laptop or computer, you can do everything with your iPhone or Android from anywhere. You can download UPDF on your device from Google Play or App Store, depending on your operating system. Just search for it and you will get that on the top of the list. That's it, folks. It was a quick review after using UPDF, and I think this is one of the best applications I have seen in the era of AI technology. Let me know if you guys have any questions regarding this video and obviously regarding the UPDF file. I will be happy to help you. Get AI-powered UPDF editor with an exclusive discount now. Links and words already added to the video description box. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.